Very much of my life, and stars, clouds, and so on. and I have already seen that the star is fall down. And I know that a man can have a possibility to make a wish when the star is fall down. It's very good, and I think that my wish will become true. I like my native town very much. I live in Odessa. I have a big grand house in Odessa, 3 cats and 1 dog. I live with my father. I love him very much because he's very kind and clever man. And he loves me so much as I love him. You see, I live in a pleasure city with good nature, with many places of interest, and you know that Odessa is one of the biggest ports in the Ukraine, one of the biggest industrial and culture centers of Ukraine. So I came to Israel as a tourist, but I missed my native town, my city, because I was born there. And if it's possible, I wanted to go home maybe for a week, for 2 weeks, to see my relatives, my friends, because I miss them. And I think that they miss me too. I have a big garden because I like to work with flowers. I like to grow now plants, vegetables, apples, and so on, grapes. My grandfather made wine from grapes. But I cannot, I don't know how he did this thing, and he will never teach me about it. Now it's a pity that I can't. I think that maybe in the future I'll learn how to do this. And maybe if I'll make a lot of money in Israel, I'll be possible to buy such a garden too. Because I like a house which is situated in the garden. That's all.
Thank you. Thank you.